To post a payment, from the TRAKnet home screen, click the billing dashboard on the bottom left. Then click the Payments icon. Select the type of payment you wish to add, insurance, patient, or provider payments. Search for the insurance by name or one of the other filters from the drop-down box. You can also search for a claim office by checking the box Show Claim Offices. Select the insurance by highlighting and clicking the OK button. Do not double-click the insurance to select it, as this will open the insurance for editing. Enter the check amount, the check number, any comments, and then click the Save button. The Apply Insurance payment screen has four tabs: Payment, Charges, Provider Payments, and Claim Adjustments. The check total and the remaining to be posted are displayed on the top right. On the search line, there are filters on the right for Balance Only, which eliminates any $0 balances, and This Payer Only. Unchecking this box will allow balances for other insurances to be displayed as well. And in the center is Enable Auto Calculation and Hide Pending. Search for pending charges by account number, last name, or last name, comma, first name from the drop-down arrow. The split screen shows the search charges on the top and the applied payments on the bottom. Click on the pending charge line you want to apply a payment to. On the bottom left of the screen, you'll see a blue hyperlink to the patient's chart. Click here to navigate to the patient's chart. When you are finished in the patient's chart, simply click the billing dashboard to return to the prior screen and apply your insurance payment. On the bottom right, you will see a link to the encounter invoice. Clicking this button will take you to this invoice, where you have the ability to modify or change these charges. Clicking the down arrow and selecting Charge Edit Mode will allow you to make any necessary changes should a line item have been denied and needs to be resubmitted. Here you can change diagnosis pointers or modifiers, make a comment on the line, and then save your changes. Make sure that you click the Save button to save changes before exiting. You are also able to remove the claim history from the Claim History tab, highlighting the claim history and clicking the Remove button. This will allow the claim to appear in the claims queue to be submitted with the next batch. When you are finished with the encounter, simply click the Close button to return to the Apply Insurance payment. Highlight the line item you wish to apply and enter the allowed amount tab over to deductible, coinsurance, and copayment, entering the amounts as applicable. Scrolling to the right of the line, you'll see the amount is automatically calculated based on the allowed amount minus any patient responsible amounts. The adjustment is also calculated for you, providing that you have the Enable Auto Calculation box checkmarked. To make the balance of the line patient responsible, click the checkbox at the end of the line. To add a comment, click the comment checkbox. And then click the Add button to add the payment. The comment box will then open, allowing you to make your comment. And click Save. Then the line will appear in the Applieds in the bottom half of the screen. Even though the payment has been applied, adjustments are still able to be made simply by highlighting the line, making the necessary adjustments, making any comments necessary, and clicking the Save button. This will now record the change that you have made. When you are finished applying this payment, you can click the Close button at the top right to go back to the main screen, or you can click the New button to begin applying another payment. To search for payments, you can use the date range drop-down calendar to adjust the date range that you are looking through. Select the filters Unapplied, Show Insurance, Show Patient, Show Provider, and Show Deleted, and then click the Refresh button. You can edit a payment that has already been applied simply by double-clicking on the payment. And begin searching for another patient to apply the remaining balance to, or make any necessary modifications to the applied charges. Using your tab key again, moving over to the far right, making the line patient responsible, adding comments, and clicking Add. Now that the insurance payment has been applied, I can click the Close screen. Noticing there is actually an over-applied balance, I'm going to modify that last applied. And add a $10 copay, which will reduce the payment to only $10, making sure that I save the line before exiting, and close the check.